Law enforcement can be dangerous, sometimes deadly for officers and suspects, but a new non-lethal device hopes to make arrests safer for everybody involved.
They can gain control of that suspect without having to put hands on.
I'm TW Star, and I go in-depth on the Bolo Wrap, Sunday at 9 and 10.